The reality show is a hit, and now the police women of Cincinnati are inspiring the next generation of women who want to get into law enforcement. On their TLC reality show, we see the police women of Cincinnati out on the streets. But today, two of the female officers were patrolling a college classroom instead.
I wanted to do the show to prove that, you know, someone my size can work in one of the worst neighborhoods and go home every night.
Officers Rose Valentino and Colleen Deegan spoke to a mostly female group of criminal justice students at Beckfield College in Florence. Both are surprised by the show's success and see it as an opportunity to teach the public and these future cops about what the job is really like.
It kind of gives you a backstage pass to, after we chase the guy and arrest him, what the process is to actually taking him to jail.
I think it's an awesome career, and I'm more than happy to help prepare them and kind of give them a little bit of what they're going to get into.
Melissa Ennis has never missed a show.
I love it. I can see me sitting there handcuffing people that's doing wrong and putting them in jail.
She wants to be a Cincinnati cop and says the show has inspired.
And it gives me more confidence knowing that I can do the job just like the fine women of Cincinnati.
One of the big questions from the students is, will there be a second season of the Police Women of Cincinnati? And the officers we talked to said it's too early to tell. From District 1, Andrew Setters, News 5.